thousand years. Okay. Into that lesson, we are learning different points. In the previous video, we have learned one point: language and region. Different languages and region. We have seen there which were the different languages where they are in different region. Okay. So in today's video, we have to learn new point. Okay. And the new point of our topic that we have to learn is old and new region. The point that we have to learn today, old and new regions. This is the point that we have to learn today. Old and new regions. Okay. So in this point, we have to learn how did the different changes occur in the different religion. There are different religions, you know very well. Hindu, Muslims, okay. So in this religion, Hindu and Muslim, how did the different types of changes occur according to the time, according to the period? We have to see this, okay, in this point. So old and new religion, that is the new point that we have to learn today. So my dear students, from thousands of years of this history, we can see we are the witness, we are the major witness that different major developments are taking place into the religions. Okay, we can see religious traditions are there, different religious traditions are there, and from last thousand of years of our history, we are the witness, or we can see there are different types of major developments are taking place in our religious traditions. Okay, so the people of our community believe that one divine is there. It is included personal. People think that divine is God. This God is included personal. This is the belief of the people. But later on they understood that this divine or this God is not included personal. It is collective, means it is included in everywhere. Okay, it is included in everything. Okay, again we can see, so each and every people are connected with this religion. Each and every social, economical, and different organization, local organizations, each and every people are just connected with this religion. Okay, after that we can see during this period lots of changes have taken place in the Hinduism. Okay, Hinduism religion is there, so many changes have taken place according to the period of our history into this religion. So according to the Hinduism religion, what had happened? So people began to do the worship of new deities, new god. So people of Hindu, they began to do the worship of new deities, and after that these people began to construct the temples to this god by royalty. With a full of heart, with a full of devotion, these people began to construct temples for the god. After that we can see each and every people began to give importance to priest, after that brahmins, and they got a important position in the society. These brahmins, and after that these different priests, they got a very important, what can you say, they got important position in the society. Okay, and some of the local groups were there, they also got the importance in our society. After that you can see, after that one of the major important change which taken place in this history during that time, that was belief on the bhakti. Okay, belief on the bhakti, emergence of bhakti. So this was emergence of bhakti, it was one of the important change which had taken place on that time. So each and every people in Hindu religion, they began to do the worship of God, the full of devotion. Brahmins and priests of the temple. Today also we can see there is a loss of great importance to these people in our society. So after that, in the 17th century, one new religion emerged, a new religion occurred in our subcontinent, and that religion was Muslim religion. Okay. Now, who brought this Muslim religion in our India, in our country? So, in 17th century, different migrants, were there, different merchants were there, who used to go different, on different place for different work. Actually, they brought this holy Quran in our India. Quran is a book of Muslim. Muslim people give lots of importance to this holy book, Quran. So, in the 17th century, these merchants and these migrants who used to go here and there, they brought this holy book, Quran, in our subcontinent. Okay, in the 17th century. According to this Quran, those who believe in Allah is God. Okay. So, those who believe in Allah, according to those people, Muslim people, they think that those who believe in Allah, each and every dreams that they have, it completes. Or that Allah just showers of love and what can we say, on them. Means whenever these people of Muslim, whenever they give importance to this holy Quran, then their belief is that if we believe on the Allah will take care of themselves who give importance to the Quran. So according to the Muslim religion, Shia Muslims. So according to this Shia Muslims, their belief is that Shia Muslims believes is that they think that Prophet Muhammad's son-in-law, okay, Prophet Muhammad's son-in-law is the main leader of Muslim community. Okay, in Hindi we say Paigambar, Muhammad Paigambar. Okay, so according to these people, Shia Muslims, they think that Prophet Muhammad son-in-law is the main leader of Muslim community. This is the belief of Shia Muslim. Okay. After that, one more Muslims, community is there. Sunni Muslims. Sunni Muslim also thinks that their leader of their community is Khalifa. They think that Sunni Muslims think that the leader of their community is Khalifa. So who can see here there are different communities in the Muslim also. We have seen Shia Muslims, after that Sunni Muslims. These are different types of communities in the Muslim. So here we have seen how did the different types of changes have taken place in the different religions, especially in Hindu and after that in Muslims. We have seen. So in this point, these are the two things we have learned. These are the two religions. How did the different changes have taken place in these two religions we have seen? How did the different changes have taken place in Hindu religion, after that we have seen in Muslim religion we have seen. Okay. So I have already told you that in 17th century, merchants and migrants, these two people brought Quran. This is a holy book which belongs to Muslim community. So brought book, holy Quran, in our subcontinent. And in this book it has given that if we just believe on Allah, this Allah will take care of us and give us the blessing of love if we believe in the Quran or in the Allah. So here I have Carpenter invented this Quran in our subcontinent. Okay. So in 19th century it came. Okay. So here we have completed our point, old and new religions. Okay. And also we have seen there are different types of Muslims were there, which were Shia Muslims. According to these Muslims, they think that their belief is that Prophet Muhammad's son-in-law is the leader or main head person of their community, Muslim community. After that, Sunni Muslims. These Muslims believe that their main leader is who? Khalifa. Okay. So here we have seen different changes have taken place in this region, religions according to the time we have seen. I hope you understood this point very well. So next point we will see in the next video. See you up to that time. Stay safe, stay healthy at your home. See you then with the new point.